A very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Mallorca have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launchpad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. He's got options out wide. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba plays it forward. Griezmann. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Out to the left it goes. Hoists it forward. And it's Messi. Look at the defender bombing forward. It's a great ball. Messi hits it! Goal! Barcelona! There is the breakthrough. Fabri did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Barcelona ahead, one goal to the good. Plays it over to the other flank. Tries lifting it over. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And he has shown him a yellow card. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. Baba is charging up on the overlap. Gets it back. Griezmann. Barcelona being made to look sloppy in possession here. Semedo conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. That's a corner kick. Up to meet it! Being played forward. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tries a shot! Played it short. Crossed in. It's a brilliant interception. Griezmann drives it forward. He's got through. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
It's a loose ball. Out to the right. He gets past his man. Has a goal! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
He's through. And the referee brings the first half to a close. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline.
Vidal! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Vidal
sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Jordi Alba. Goes for goal! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
And it's played forward. He's there to receive it. And it's Griezmann. Griezmann goes looking.
Mallorca have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Messi. And here's Messi. Griezmann. Timely intervention. That's a throw. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's Messi. Quick glance at goal. He's had a shot! Could fall kindly. And in it goes. A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. Fabri reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
The changes then in quick succession.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Tries to switch the play. Tries to get it forward quickly. Griezmann.
Messi.
Messi looking to penetrate opposition lines. Going for goal! And more, and more, and more! And surely that settles it!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect.
What an introduction.
Mallorca making consecutive changes here.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Barcelona making another change here.
I just think that's really good management, introducing one of his younger players when the pressure's totally off, just allowing him some valuable, easy on-field experience time.
Jordi Alba plays it forward. Rakitic.
Now Sean, it's Griezmann!
And he's there to hoof it away. Messi has been fouled. Now it's Messi.
Shapes to shoot!
Oh, that is rather wayward. Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Plays it out to the flank.
Nicely controlled.
And he has been fouled there.
Oh, that and the shot! It could be a lifeline! Two more needed!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Mallorca give themselves a fighting chance, back in with a shout.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Deftly done.
He's gone for it! In it goes! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved to.
Barcelona blast themselves into a three-goal lead.
Baba.
Baba has come steaming up from the back for this.
And it's Baba.
Arthur battles to win it back.
And it's Baba.
And that's it. Barcelona have won big and in style. Everything went for them.